Your infamy rises.
Ujambo, I'll give you a pirate discount. Asante! See you there now.
An old man's kind of people.
How fares your day, pirate? This next job will be brutal. But pull through, and even Skurlock shall hear of it. See? Companhia warships carry rare parts that I would pay well for. Sink the ships, and the sea will swallow those parts. You'll need to board the ships.
Use the skills and secrets of St. Anne to your advantage, Captain.
Thank you.
feeding the fishes soon enough.
In the heat of the forge, the blacksmith of Saint Anne tries to reshape his soul.
Dispatch of that scary more weight, Captain!
Captain, what can we toss?
The scouts are about to ask for help!
Clear
last! I am a flare for help!
Damn those scurvy dogs! More of them are coming!
Come on! Help get me a boat now!
Fire!
She's
running out!
Waiting for your order! Move up to where they are!
Go away!
If metalwork is what you need, my anvil's ready. I could use a drink.
Even the sea wouldn't give you a wave.
I'll build you a fight. I thought you'd wilt, thought you'd cower, but you've proven me dead wrong, mate. You butchered Company's warships and gird their olds, just like a proper pirate would. so odd. Damn tropics.
You tormented the Compagnie, rose in infamy, and earned the respect of your fellow pirates. But you look like shite, mate. Seek out Florentine at the Italia and she'll garb you up good.
Your clothes are beginning to fit. A fine selection. Horrible weather these days. Come back when you have more coin to spare.
A growing pirate needs more space. New shipment of books coming in soon. For storage needs, home again. We got back a long way, Skerlock and I. Don't suppose he mentioned me?
Return when you are ready for big profits.
If metalwork is what you need, My anvil's ready. So, you've been to the atelier. But clothes aren't all that make the pirate. If you want to rise above the rest, build your infamy. Opportunities of greater reward and risk shall come your way. If any pose too fierce a challenge, I'll forge you something deadlier. Keep cracking, and even kingpins like Skurlock will take notice. Sink those French ships for stealing our supplies! Remember, we never talk.
Welcome, Capitaine. Am I to drill into that thick skull of yours, or have you brought raw wood for me? And by that, I mean ironwood, acacia, juniper, any logs you can find. No pirate in this port can survive without my trade. Can you now? You won't be saying that for long, not if you want to live in St. Anne. I refine most raw materials, turn them into fine goods. Blanks, cloth, ingots, you name it, and Vera will make it. Fare you well, Capitaine.
Ah, good. Now you can upgrade that leaky tub of yours. Thank you. Come back again.
Ready to head back to sea, Captain?
Let us find our mark, sink it, and return to riches!
Around here, Captain.
see people watching!
Bug spotted!
Seers of Africa speak of a humongous beast lurking off their coast. Perhaps we should investigate.
Captain, what can we toss?
Thank you.
you make of that?
Privateers! They'll sink us before we can touch them! That's heavy! This is them!
sail!
Let this wind help us sail!
Thomas seeks metals, but what the blacksmith truly desires is a sliver of redemption.
Just, bosun!
can happen.
Trade.
The seas swallow your enemies.
Captain, going aboard?
Thank you.
Come on, sheep!
saying, same then. If Tatamo doesn't know about it, then it's not worth knowing at all. Too much barang-barang. Throw away, Captain.
Captain! What do you make of that?
Sea people fishing boat! The
is an outrigger!
There ain't gonna be nothing for us once they're done harvesting!
Fire!
Slowly now! Oh, easy!
Don't waste a moment! Raise them safe! Where did the wind be hung for our movements, not steady?
Show metal, young man.
Too many fresh fucking meat captains out there these days. Give me a ship, why don't you?
Make it quick. I have other business to attend to.
Thank you.
Time spent talking is money lost. What will it be this time? Follow my advice and you'll make a profit in no time. May we meet again in Melpia Town.